About time.
Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. Yeah, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him?
Hey, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole, you know that?
Thank you.
drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer calling him myself. It's a bit cliche, but you just can't
leave. Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Damn, we're freezing. Hurry your ass up.
Impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah, well they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh God, here they come!
Ellie!
Thank you.
think we're safe.
We are anything but safe. They're after Isaac, and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
Thank you. Shepard! Push him out!
Thank you.
Thank you.
us.
Safety gates.
Is that why?
One way to find out.
Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All hands clear.
Okay, Ellie. We're headed to the warehouse now.
Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Robert's not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good.
Inside the creature.
Well, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity.
Wonderful opportunity.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get right in.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, that don't hurt yourself.
Hey, I found the generator for the furnace. Now I just gotta get to the damn thing.
Understood.
Thank you. furnaces up. How's it looking from...
Isaac, are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. He's not been himself.
And Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Alec, is that Isaac? Great, great. You two having a nice little chat?
Look, he just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.
The sensor?
Probably destroyed, but I did find the blueprints to make a new one.
I think I know where this is going.
Okay.